but he preferred to trust the elite personnel drawn from the SS. Hitler's SSS route was officially established on the 29th of February 1932. 12 years by Hitler and Heinrich Himmler, head of the SS. The palatial building was directly opposite the old Reich Chancellery. The second floor of the hotel for himself and his entourage. Hitler and Himmler peeped at the final eight. These men would be the elite of the SS, an elite itself. The heart of the Führer's security, day and night. They included Bruno Gescher, a 27-year-old former clerk who had lost his job at a bank because he preferred to... Sacked because of his Nazi affiliations and joined the SA in